their homes tonight in light of the severe winter storm still manning the island roofs. You've been back for almost 2 years now. You can't expect me to believe that Gotham's most eligible bachelor is spending another Christmas alone.
Looks like Black Mask entered the prison here. I need to find Commissioner Loeb before it's too late. Time to waste. I need to follow the trail of destruction to find Loeb and Black Mask.
He said he'd leave my family alone if I did what he asked.
I hope he thinks his word. If he is, you ain't gonna live to find out. Sorry, Warden. Black Mask can't leave no loose ends lying around.
What are you waiting for? I'm gonna do it, get it over with.
Hey, it's not every day you get to kill a warden. I'm gonna enjoy myself.
No! Please!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original, you...
What the hell are you? No! Stay away! Get back! Don't hurt me! I heard the rumors, but... You're not supposed to be...
Who tore this place apart?
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
This is Captain James Gordon with the GCPD. This is an emergency situation, and I am assuming command. Security personnel and GCPD officers, turn your radios to channel 13 for further instructions.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
This should slow him down.
Buddy.
Well, I'm liking these odds.
Shut him down! Step it up! Step it up!
I'm not resisting.
Look, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you!
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. He's heading for the execution.
I can't believe this!
Hold up.
This gate is blocking my way. I need to grapple up and over it quickly.
Like that's what got you into this mess in the first place. Oh.
He's wearing body armor. Knocking him off balance with my cape will expose him to my attacks.
On second thought, you can leave me in the cell. I'm fine here. Thanks.
It's him! We...
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
They say crime doesn't pay. Someone ought to check the good police commissioner's pockets.
Because they are lined with my money.
And what have I got to show for? My own men and the slammer?
Not no more.
Move! No, tonight, we're making some changes.
Some big changes.
You're a dead man walking, Lowe!
Yeah, it is. Now, listen up, people. Black Mask let us out. The way I see it, we owe him one.
so he can make a clean escape. You could do that. Me? I'm out of here. Knocking over the first liquor store I see.
You don't stand a chance on your own. Hey, I didn't sign up for getting my ass kicked.
Hey! Let us back in!
You hear me?
He disappeared!
Hold still, damn it!
But I didn't do nothing!
You ain't getting past me.
Looks like I scared him off.
Confirmation from Warden Joseph that you will be rewarded for information which leads to an arrest.
I need to depress both switches at around the same time to open that door.
What's all this about, Cyanus? Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you. You can't do this! I'm a police commissioner, dammit!
Show's over, boys.
Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bat!
We're never getting out of here!
We gotta go!
You're making a mistake!
You got no chance against us!
What's wrong with him?
He turned into a puff of smoke!
Anyone in the vicinity of the exit...
Where'd you go?
Please clear the area. I've just been informed that the gas chamber has been activated without following proper protocol. And
to grab the memory card.
You wanted it smashed, so I smashed it.
It had better be, or the next thing that gets smashed will be your face!
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
And you all
whoa. I'm getting wind.
That all you got?
Your time has come.